He received everything I had coming. He was given the wages I had earned. All my sin, they were laid upon him, and he tasted the death I deserved. He's the one my thoughts are consumed with. His finished work occupies my mind, but my words, they could never tell you just how I feel by Jesus Christ. 'Cause I know that the nails did not hold him. It wasn't nails that kept him on the tree. It was a power so much greater. It was the love of God he had for me. He walked where I never would have, and he arrived where I fell short. He achieved what I never could have, and he put together what I could only tear apart. Having finished his Father's business, he's risen, ascended now, and seated at God's right hand. But he's coming again. In the twinkling of an eye, he will change me. That's my Lord Jesus Christ, God's second in command. And I know that the nails did not hold him. It wasn't nails that kept him on the tree. It was a power so much greater. It was the love of God he had for me. And I know that the nails did not hold him.